Just because you know the symptoms doesn't mean to say your story is true.
It's Kane's story.